Are we still live? Okay, I guess.
Oh, hold on, I've forgotten how this works. Randolph, I think we're off the air.
Okay, we're apparently, that was weird. My internet leg just turned off for 1 second. Okay, hi. She's doing pull-ups. She's doing pull-ups. Look it. She's getting in shape for her next role. Let me just make sure everything's going smoothly here. I'm still live. Did I press like a button? Did I like end the stream accidentally somehow? I don't think so. Shouldn't have. Refresh if you haven't. Did the stream completely cut off? Or did it just like die and then come back? I have no idea. Did it really end when he said cut? That's fucking hilarious. All right, this one is pretty much done. Let's go back to here. All right, casting office, no. Where's the movie? Movie is now ready. It's done.
Great. Your latest movie has finished shooting and is ready for release at the production office.
All right, ready for release. You ready to watch Love Lasso? We didn't make this one. All right. It's got a 1 star. Didn't even notice the resolution until now. Yeah, it's like a 1280 by, well, like not even 1280, I don't think. All right, you guys ready to watch the movie? Here we go. This is gonna be loud, but this is Here Comes Love Lasso, directed by Jack Williams. Jesus Christ. Why does it have to be this loud? Shit, trash tier movies. I can't wait till I can make my own fucking movie. Once I make my own movie, we're gonna make them crazy. Alright, well, that's that movie. Oh, it's the first ever romantic movie. Yeah, it was great. Jeez, give me a break.
Fantastic. Your latest movie has been released. To get to the top of the charts, you'll need to focus on improving the star ratings of your stars.
Yeah, and now we're at the bottom.
Movies right. And studio.
That's 2 movies done. I want my money back. No refunds.
The star rating of a star increases with the success of their movies, their image and salary, and much
right.
More.
Okay.
A movie's star rating increases with the quality of the script. They
yes,
need to get
yes.
More details on what is affecting the star rating of a star.
Yes.
When part of a star's, movies, or your studio's rating changes significantly,
mm-hmm.
A message will appear to show you what has changed.
Right.
You can get a breakdown of the best and worst features of the studio.
Well, I keep hitting like the jackpot
the
somewhere.
Reviews. At the production office, place the information object in the reviews room.
See the reviews, all right. Yeah, yeah. Good to know.
Wait, what?
There are my two
After
films.
After making a movie, stars usually need some time to relax. Hover over a star to see their stress. Stars can de-stress in various ways. A snack van is a good place for now.
I already have a snack van.
With time, you'll acquire new facilities in which your stars can de-stress. Certain ornaments can also help stars to relax.
Let's make an ornament to help them relax. What palm tree? All right, here you go. All right, does that make you relax? Are you relaxed now? What the hell are they eating? Eating a hamburger under a palm tree. Good. And what else do you want? A bench? Oh, here. Go sit on it. Get in a fight with the director while you're at it. And a statue. Cool. Alright. You happy now? Alright. Hopefully the tutorial doesn't last this long.
For your next movie, you'll need to write your own
script.
Yes!
Here we go!
With the industry beginning to grow and competition rising,
time to write the script!
Won't just materialize at your front gates. The easiest way to write a script is to hire some scriptwriters to do it for you. To do this, you'll need to build a scriptwriting office.
Scriptwriting, here
now.
We go, boys and girls! Time to make our own movie! It's time to make our own first feature film! Up here. Shit, nobody can even get to that building.
Okay, while the scriptwriting office is being built, hover over your stars to see if you can improve any of their moods.
No, I don't care.
Remember, you can right-click to see all of their information.
Dude, this game is so, by the way, make sure your stars are happy. What if I don't give a shit? What if I'm a fucking tyrant? I'm just gonna have a cigar hanging out of my mouth. And only care about me. You know what I mean? Listen, son, I only care about me and me only. Save the game. That's actually a good call. Save the game. New save game. Save game, sure. Alright, resume. Good thing you told me to do that, guy in chat, because I probably wouldn't have fucking done it. Please improve their... Okay, let's have... Okay, sure. Yeah, your mood is pretty bad. Your image is terrible. Let's go improve your fucking image. Here, you get another chance. Come over here. You have a lot of problems. Makeover. You do it. You make yourself happy. I can't do it for you. Because I don't know what you want. How am I supposed to know these things?
The script writing office is built. Time to start writing a new script.
Here comes that first script. What is it going to be? Horror movie, right? The baggage boy is done. Okay, archive it. Let's archive this movie before it yells at us anymore. Archive. $100,000. Use the speedy button. Alright, okay. I actually didn't even realize that was a thing. Alright, script writing office. Where is the script writing office? I just like built it over here. Okay. Taking someone from the line and placing them in one of the rooms. Pick your favorite movie genre. Okay. This guy's looking for work. Script writing. What? That guy died. What the fuck happened to that guy? Why did this person just fall down? Did this slip on a banana peel? What? Alright, script writing, who cares? Alright, here we go. Horror, action, romance, sci-fi, comedy. Horror. Yes,
scriptwriters will write
about.
A script based on the genre you've selected and the sets you have. Although this gives you less control over the details, it allows you to focus on other things.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, while the script is being written, let's take a look at the relationships between your stars.
Let's take a look at the stars again.
Good chemistry will boost the quality of your movies. Pick up one of your stars, then you can get them socializing. You can hover over each star to see how they feel about their colleagues.
Yeah, they all think each other is real swell.
Great. Now let's find another star.
Yeah.
To make two stars interact, you can
go
see
ahead.
How
talk,
a star
talk
feels
to her.
About another star.
Wait, did she
when
get her
you hold
makeover
them over a chat icon?
She got her makeover,
drop
right?
Drop this star onto the icon to make them interact. When you make two stars interact, you'll be able to see what they're thinking.
Guys.
With
she
time,
put the beard back on.
Okay, while you're waiting for the script to finish, try making use
and
of
she
your
still doesn't
new
care.
Set. You can
she
make
shaved
stars
it and put it back
on a set to stop them from getting bored and to increase their experience.
Put the beard back on.
All right.
Practice on set.
Choose a star and pick them up. You can see how to make a star practice.
Go
just
practice.
Take them to you can see the star's experience in the genre associated with
okay,
this set.
Cool.
Place the star on the practice icon. Stars will practice for a short time, after which their experience in this genre will increase. This will reduce their boredom, but could also make them more stressed.
Yeah, and then they
okay,
go to the snack
until
bar.
Until the script is ready, try to make your stars as happy as possible in preparation for making the movie, or do some more work on the studio.
Oh yeah, you mean speed it up? You mean go wicked fast? Triple speed. Quadruple speed. Holy shit, this takes a long ass time. This is a very long time. Make him happy, make him work harder. Alright, well, we're gonna. Whoa, I heard a noise. Alright, let me just say a very special thank you. I missed like a bunch of subs. Hold on. I think we stopped at the Compromise 18. Compromise of 18. Thanks for the 2 months. Never Touch Purple for 3 months. I think that's where we stopped. Shadow Bolts for 3 months. Geobrack, Prozinity, Maverick, Solver, Solver JT, Bob the Pineapple for 7 months. Thanks a lot, dude. This is my favorite movie. Mr. Wolfgang, Beef Chalupa, Moda 1209, Lord Weebus, Grimman 342, and Not Your Neighbor's Dog. Thanks, guys. Wait, the Compromise of 18, didn't you sub like twice? Well, thanks, dude. Star Strike 7, Brodoc, Swack, Danger Illustrated, The Elder Dan, Linker, Gwynblade, Stu, thank you guys very much. Thank you. Why am I watching this trash filmmaker? I don't know. Alright, I need more script writers. Go fucking work on this horror movie.
The script is finished and ready for casting.
Let's check it out.
Place it in the casting office when you're ready.
Casting office.
Wait, what?
Inching much closer every day.
You seem to know what you're doing now. Look out for more tips and useful information as you progress.
There we go. You seem to know what you're doing. Good. I'm glad I know what I'm doing now. Casting. We need. What do we need? Director and a lead role. Sure. You're so good, but you're so not good at the same time. How are you at horror? Not terrible. How are you at horror? No, you're awful. So you're gonna be the director, and you're gonna be the lead actress, because you're good at horror movies, apparently. Rehearsing script. Crabman the movie. I heard the Rumble Live costs $5,000. Start funding it. It's actually $7,500. Want more decoration? What am I missing here? Scriptwriters need a place to go? No, I have enough stuff. What's going on? Is there a spot that nobody can see right now? I don't think so. I can't wait till we can start shooting. I knew it was going to take. That's why we're going all night. Because I knew it was going to take a little while to get into it. But I promise you, once we get into it, we ain't ever fucking turning back. We're going all night. It's going to be fucking great. This is just the beginning. Rehearse. Let's take a look. All right, ready to shoot? Can I shoot this movie? Work on a new script. Okay, let's get this rolling. New script writer. Yeah. These people are sleeping? Going to the restroom. Well, I'm pulling you from the bathroom, dude. Sorry. You're working on a fire movie. Sci-fi. Go for it. You really spent $7,500 on a YouTube video? I did. How many scenes are in this? Three scenes assembling on the set. Oh, now you got to do. You got a new costume. Didn't wash hands. Right, let's take a look here. We're still a shitty studio. I have a feeling we have to get to like at least one or two stars before I can start making my own decisions. But this is going to be a long stream. We're going to just hang out and have fun. Something's wrong with the bathroom. No, we need more bathrooms. Okay.
Yeah.
Restroom. I forgot I only have one restroom. That was a mistake. That was my own fault.
Yeah.
I got $20,000 from that video? What the fuck are you talking about? I lost $5,000 on that video. Double left click on a set during filming to see the director's view. Ooh, okay. Okay, here we go. I can make adjustments here. Here we go. Come on, let me make some adjustments. What? Double click the chair? How do I make the adjustments? Did it just tell me double click here? Oh, they're not shooting in here anymore. Huh. No, they're still shooting. Oh, fuck. What did I do? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Okay. Mood. You're gonna be angry. You're gonna be angry. Your motivation is you're angry. Motivation is you're very angry. Very good. Nice job. Okay. Good scene. Good scene. Award ceremony. Alright, here we go again. No. We're gonna wait till the next scene is going to this guy. Okay, here we go. Next shot. We are...
Action.
Okay. Action. Action.
Cut it.
What the fuck? No, okay, she's angry. Good, I got that to work. I can only do that during...
It's a wrap.
Okay, it's a wrap. It's done.
Newsflash. The movie-making industry today announced its plans to hold an
first award ceremony. Alright.
Filmmaking luminaries can get together and pretend to be happy for a handful
action.
Of winners. The first ceremony will take place in 1925, and then every 5 years
she
after that.
She wears a bald cap on her chin. Alright, that's a wrap. We still have 3 scenes to shoot. Okay, here we go. Scream. That one. And fear. Spooky. Aggressive spooky. Okay. Hold on. There's another scene I need to help direct. One more scene to shoot. Why do they keep leaving? This is only one spot. This one fucking spot to film. Watch this. There's another scene to shoot here. They pick up all the shit and then bring it back and put it in the same place. You don't need to do that. All right, let's direct this one. All right, shot dead in the stomach. All right, she's definitely gonna get shot with a machine gun, and she's gonna fall to the right. All right, good. That's a wrap. She screams and gets shot with a machine gun. What a great fucking movie. Can't wait to watch this one. This is ready for casting. Let's put it over there. God, I can't fucking wait till we can make our own movies. It's gonna be amazing. Alright, we need... Musty Cellar. Both movies take place in the same one building. Edit the gore. Alright, let's get, need some more, like, directors and shit. Well, actually, let me... Ready for release. Alright, you guys ready? You guys ready to watch this? Alright, we're gonna release it. This is called Crab Man. Ready for release. Here comes Crab Man. Starring Elizabeth Bury. A superb movie quality. We've got 1 star this time. Turn down your volume as of right now. Because there's no way I can fix this. Here comes our debut horror film, Crab Man.
Thank you.
fucking crap, man. Again, it took 6 months to make that movie. Fucking the 20s. Oh, wow. That studio would do well to release another horror movie after such a superb first effort. The cast as a whole was a little more than adequate. the pinnacle of the studio's achievements. It was somebody pretending to get shot with a machine gun. Oh, I fucking already love this game.
Yeah.
Now we're racking in the dough. Here comes the money. Boy. Get us up with the charts. Alright, we gotta keep making movies. We gotta get up the charts. Shit, Lion Ear Productions already has 1.5 stars. That's not good. That fucking Crab Man with the music. We gotta make Crab Man too. That's the first movie we're gonna make. When we can make our own movie. Hold on, I just got 7-7 bar right there, and I just buy one like $40. When we can make our own movie, it's gonna be Crab Man too. First movie we make. Guaranteed. Promise you. What do we need here? Sci-fi. Okay, how are you in sci-fi? You're pretty good in sci-fi. What about you? Sci-fi, not very good at all. Sci-fi, not good at all. Anybody, like, looking for work that's good at sci-fi? Let's get some more crew here. Movie crew, yep. Let's get, like, 2 more. Okay. Because I want to do, like, more than one movie at the same time. So, you...
Attention.
Comedy and sci-fi.
An actor is needed in the casting office.
Well, you suck at everything. So... We'll just make you. No, that's too much. I don't know. Too much fucking money. A new actress. We need a new, like, lead actress. Or lead actor. You're gonna be the lead. You know, you're just fucking. You're just. I cannot save this person. This person's just lost forever. Remember, sandbox mode is a thing? Yeah, I mean, I wanna be, like, completely comfortable and familiar with everything first. Then we can move on to, like, just doing whatever the fuck we want. So. Want to make sure I completely understand how everything's working. And then we'll just make whatever the hell we feel like making. But in the meantime, let's get a sci-fi director here. Everybody sucks at sci-fi. Well, let's give you a chance. You're going to be the lead. And you are very mad that I didn't pick you. So now you're going to be a fucking extra. Oh, no. Shit, I can't even do that. Just go play, like, the fucking piano. Uh-huh. What is this thing? Go, like, please, over here. Go talk to her while she does pull-ups. You'll be fine. That person, I'm gonna fire. You fired. She's fired. How do I fire her? You're gone. I'm gonna nip this in the butt right now. Yeah, you're fired. Get rid of her quick. How do I fire her? You're fired. Okay, just made, like, a gunshot sound. You know, I gave you a couple chances to change your image, and you didn't do it. So you're fired. Now I kind of feel bad. Easily stressed, easily bored, loves to eat, and can't turn down a drink. Yeah, sorry, that's a recipe for disaster. Get the fuck off my studio lot. Ready to shoot? Sci-fi? Let's get it in there. No, don't release it. Shit. Where is it? Up here? Over here. Shoot it. Shoot it.
May I have your attention, please? An award ceremony will be held soon.
Award ceremony. Ooh. Okay, when's the award ceremony? I feel bad now. I know, I kind of do too. But to be fair, I gave her a new image and she didn't like it. And she had the choice 2 times to fix it. I got lots of money. Let's, like, fucking spend it. Starship Bridge. Shit. This is why I didn't make a Starship Bridge. They're just gonna be in the rusty cellar. That explosion every time. I'm so sorry. There we are. Okay, let's take a look at what's going on here. Let's influence this a little bit. Here's our main production staff. Speed it up, please. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Alright. Okay, the first scene. There's nothing I can do in the first scene. She does the same exact thing the last person did. Okay, good first scene.
Cut.
Let's get the next scene going. I mean, it's a wrap. I love how they can only film in one spot. That's so awful. I can't wait to make my own goddamn movie. Okay. She turns left. Okay. I need a new damn script. Alright, good.
Cut.
What's the next scene?
It's a wrap.
Alright, please move all this shit away and then come back. Oh shit, somebody littered. When's this award ceremony? I thought we were looking for like an award ceremony or something. Okay, next scene. Oh, there's an explosion. Jolt intensity is tame. This is so stupid. All these movies is somebody walks in frame and then like makes a dumb action and then falls over the movie end. Right, here comes the award ceremony. Alright, the final scene. Cool. Done.
May I have your attention, please?
Done.
It is time we pulled the plug on one of our current releases.
It's a wrap.
Nobody's watching it anymore.
Yeah, archive it. Time for Pac-Man's official debut. No, I'm gonna pee. Okay. Plane sailing around the world. Who cares? Alright, let's watch it. You guys ready for our third release? And then I think I'm gonna take this into Sandbox. Maybe. Let's release this major perfect fugitive. Can you make a movie where someone's girlfriend falls off a chair and then shits her pants? I hope so. We're gonna make a lot of movies. Alright, turn down your volume. Let's watch Major Purple Fugitive. Can we get out of the 20s? Stop. These are fucking... So, these are all not even worth watching anymore. Custom script writing office. The audience demands Crabman 2.
Some call it the most pointless flight of all time. Others say it's the most important flight ever. But what everyone
Action.
Does agree on is
okay.
that eight pilots have flown right around the world.
Right, let's go to the script office and see what happens
right.
here.
When the eight landed back where they started, they were exactly 1 year younger than when they set off. More
Action
on this
script
later.
Pool. Sci-fi, comedy, horror. How do I make my own script? That's what I want to know. Because once we can make our own script is when we can make shit wild. That's what I want to know. Hold on. Alright, I gotta pee really badly. So I'm gonna come back. And I think I got the basics down enough where I'm pretty sure I'm ready to go. So, let me, extra actor director. I'm still not doing well here. Custom script writing office? Oh, I actually have to build it. Okay. Star and script selling facility. Script office basic. I don't think I have like access to it at the moment. Shit, I gotta piss so bad, but I'm like still interested. Star Stop peeing. You're not in the restroom. Yeah, I have to unlock it. So let's like, let me just get there. So bear with me here. This is actually like, this is interesting to me though. Yeah, I know. Here comes the award ceremony.
Wait, what?
Alright, I'm gonna pause it, and I'm gonna go pee. So give me 1 second. I have to pee. Like, you can't even see it, but I promise you that says, like, I have to pee. Let me move that up. God, this resolution is so low that you can't even, this is, okay, here we go. Alright, I'll be back in like 1 minute. I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay. Oh shit, no. Don't do that. Get back to this. So, once we unlock that shit, that's where we make the real money. Speaking of real money, let's get some more scripts going. What do you say? Casting office, let's go.
Shall we have a scary
script office?
Now? Yeah.
Not anymore. Let's get this thing built. Don't sell it, no. There, yeah, you get over there. Do I want to? Yeah, start working on it. There we go. Just like the fucking orcs. So what does this selling facility do? Sell scripts and stars to other movie studios. Okay. Makes sense. These are both making money. Alright, we gotta get like a good fucking movie here. What are you good at? Where are you? Sorry, while you're taking a shit, let me... I swear. Oh, I think those were drill noises. But I don't know. That was a okay. He's good at action. We gotta get an action movie going. This is gonna be our action movie director. What about you? Are you good at action?
Indeed. You are tuned in.
Comedy, sci-fi. Fuck. We only have one lead actress. Script writer, you come here. We're gonna make an action movie. Action. Start writing. Where are you? Go for it. Start writing. It's Stream's over, you know what to do now. What do you mean stream's over? I told you we were going all night. Where am I, like, people that can do more work? Alright, movie crew. No, I don't need fucking crew. I need some, there we go. What are you good at? I can't really tell. Create janitor, create builder. No, I don't want to do that. What about you? Comedy. Wow, you have a lot of experience.
May I have your attention, please? Today,
oh, the award ceremony.
The studio head's presence is required at the ceremony.
Okay. Well, you guys ready for our yearly awards? Let's see what we win. I'm curious to see if we win. Because if we win an award, we're going to get about fucking 1 million XP. Okay. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the
Here comes the Academy Awards.
Lionhead Motion Picture Award Ceremony.
Tonight, we'll be revealing our first ever winners. So without further ado, let's move on to our first category.
What is this category?
The nominees for highest charting star are...
Okay, I think I fired the person that would have been here. Come on, I don't even get a nominee.
The winner is...
Oh, wow. Creamboat?
Movies that capture the imagination of the public and show creative innovation often make it to the top of the
highest
movie
charting shows. Movie.
These films have achieved
Come on, crap,
just
man.
That.
Come on, Crabman.
The highest charting movie award.
Come on, Crabman. Come on. Fuck you. I didn't get nominated for anything.
The award goes to Creamboat Creation.
Oh, Creamboat. Creamboat, wow. Good for you. Highest charting studio. It's not even going to be made. Fuck this.
So here's the lineup for this year's highest ranking studio award.
Jen, oh, sorry. You don't win this time. You don't win this year. Wanna be big cheese? Once you reach this status, you'll be given the access to... Ooh, all right. Custom script office. You guys ready? Here's what we have to do. I need to release 5 movies. Earn $500,000 and release movies with a total star rating of 5. Are you fucking kidding me? That's gonna take 1 million years, isn't it? How the fuck am I gonna do that? I think it might be time to go to sandbox mode. That might be time to do sandbox. You think I'm gonna make a 5-star movie right now? Yeah, we're going to sandbox mode. I'm gonna save this just in case. But I know I got the basics. I know how the game works. We're going to sandbox. Main menu. All my movies were 0.5 star. Learn the new game, sandbox. This game starts at, well, not, we're starting in the 50s. With this much money, with $100 million. Ah, that's a... Instant movie making. Choose whether films are instantly shot to go through the entire movie. Okay, buildings instantly constructed. Well, that lasted a while. I don't have the expansion. But if I have enough fun with this game, then I can have the expansion by tomorrow and I'll stream the game tomorrow. 5 stars total? It's total, not all at once. Was it? Okay, well then maybe it'll happen. This is an option. Holy shit, there's like skeletons and zombies and stuff. I can't wait. Alright, so those of you that have this game, in my saved game right now, how much longer game time would it be before I get to like make my own custom movies? So like where I am right now. What would you say, those of you that own the game? It's just to stay in the game that I had. at least 2 hours. 5 to 6 hours. Holy shit. Probably a long time. 3 to 4 days. 2 hours. I did it when I was 10, but probably a couple hours. 2 to 3 hours max. It's gonna take a couple years, like, in the game. Okay. Alright. Well, let's just get into the sandbox and just play around. This will be just... I want to know, like, what we can do. That save game is not going to go anywhere. So, alright. Start with a ready-to-build studio lot. Let's start with, like a lot ready to go. Like, 3 hours. I just want to see what's possible, you know? Coward? Don't call it. Come on. This is sandbox mode. Stars? No. That's all I want. I just want $100 million. Alright, let's just go. Pop out your eyes, Inc. We're keeping that. And that symbol, whatever the fuck that means. Check off. Well, I don't want to be that. I mean, turn it all on. But like that kind of, that's like cheating, isn't it? I got a fully made lot. It's time to make some movies. Alright. It's actually good that I did that, because now I know what's going on here. Oh boy, we got like all kinds of studios. Oh man, here we go. Mainstream packs? Movie packs? Okay. I just want to make a... Oh boy. Rain technology? It's cars too? Can I pick a car up? Alright, let's hire some people. Create a janitor. Let's have two janitors. We're only in sandbox mode because I want to see the tools. Right, movie crew. Let's get some crew. Get like four crew. Who cares? This is sandbox mode. We got $100 million. Who gives a shit? Alright, what about... Where did they put their... Okay, here. Alright, create actor. Let's get like three actors and like two directors. Let's do another actor. Let's get an extra. No, you can't make an extra here. Alright. Let's give it a go. What is this? Is this a bar? 1950 and 1950 viewers, I know. Alright, let's get a... You need a script writer here. Where's the script writing studio? Cult packs? This is all kind of going over my head over there. I don't know what the hell that building even is. Movie player. Where's the script office? Casting office. Crew facility. I already have some crew members. Makeover department. Do a shot-for-shot recreation of B-movie. this is staff. Let's just make a builder in case I need something. Script office. Alright. Horror movie. We're going to make... No. Shit, no. Cancel that. Where's the custom script facility? Do I have to actually build the custom? Jesus, there's a ton of things here. Where is it? It might already be here, I have no idea. But let's just fucking build it. Let's get a couple more builders. And it's on to production! No, get over here. And help build this shit. Where'd you go? Get over here. Hurry up! I gotta hire some rats. Alright. Let's see what we can do. $100 million in 1950 is apparently worth $3.4 bajillion dollars. Advanced Movie Maker. Place this in the Advanced Movie Maker room to start a new movie from scratch.
Welcome to the Advanced Movie Maker, the powerful yet easy-to-use tool that lets you create your very own movie masterpieces. The longer your movie is, the diversity and quality of its sets and scenes, and the more lead roles, extras, and costume changes it has, the better it'll be. However, the quality of your scriptwriting facilities in your studio lot will determine the maximum possible quality of your movie.
Here. Fixed. All right. Welcome to the Advanced Movie Maker, the place where you can create the movies of your dreams. If you'd like more information on how to use this powerful movie tutorial, click on the Tutorials button. Okay. Tutorials. Because I have no fucking idea. Choosing scene. All right, chapter one, the first day. Here we go, guys. Going all night. I told you we were going all night. Chapter two, choosing. Chapter one, the first stage. Holy shit. Okay, you guys ready to like watch like a fucking... You guys ready to go to class?
Welcome to the Advanced Movie Maker, the powerful yet easy-to-use tool that lets you create your very own movie masterpieces. The longer your movie is, the diversity and quality of its sets and scenes, and the more lead roles, extras, and costume changes it has, the better it'll be. However, the quality of your scriptwriting facilities in your studio lot will determine the maximum possible quality of your movie.
All right, let's get to name your movie.
Don't worry if you change your mind later on, as you can always come back here and edit it later.
All night tutorial.
If you don't want to name the movie yourself, click on the dice icon for some suggestions.
Okay, cool. I tape you. I tape you is kind of a fucking weird name.
You can make a movie in one of five genres. Action, horror, romance, comedy, or science fiction.
Okay, this is too basic. All right, we're going balls in, guys. Who cares? Storm Cellar, The Coroner's Daughter, Terror at Dawn, Hotel Babylon, Tomb Shine. No. What was it? Crab Boy 2? No. Yeah, Recess at the First Dawn. Detailed. Detailed. Horror. Our lead role is gonna be, this red guy. How do I pick a person? Supporting actress is gonna be Angela Cadbury. And this is another supporting actor. Whatever, who cares? Recess at the First Dawn. Go. Okay, the intro. Intro is going to be in the bathroom, inside a suburban bathroom. We start with... Yeah, it's going to be interesting. It's going to be first scene you see, very first scene. Somebody's getting chased. You know what I mean? Somebody's currently getting chased. Let's take a look. Yeah. All right, that's not what I thought it was. Well, let's go back in here. First scene. Wait.
What?
No, not credit to carry. No, somebody's getting carried. All right, the first scene is they walk in. Who the fuck is this person? We're still in the bathroom. So she gets carried in. And then they need to find out how they're gonna fucking end up beating the bad guy. So they want to read the book. This is a person that's getting undressed. Okay, fine. Still in the bathroom. And we're gonna get a close up of her face. this is the third person that's in here. Somebody slips on a banana peel. You know, whoops! Why are there so many people in this scene? How do I get these fucking people out of here? Who are these people? Extra, no, we don't want this many extras. How do I just fucking fire you? Oh, okay, that's fine, all right. Okay, we're in the bathroom still. Prop. Somebody enter, here comes the guy with the fucking axe. It's the same lady. Where's the... Same lady comes in with an axe. Is it? Is it that same person? hold on. Who is it? There's too many people in the bathroom. All right. Prop. Bashing object. This is what we do. So she walks in twice. She walks in twice. All right, hold on. Somebody, how did, that was someone's gonna hit. Horror shot, crane shot. Zoom. The bathroom movie. No, it's gonna be horror shot 2. Now, where's the camera during this whole thing? Dress set. Oh, there's so much shit to do here. I can't wait to fucking, like, just spend a million years here. There's a bathroom. There's just weapons. Okay, this is just the intro, guys. How do we preview? Alright, let's... Alright, toggle between the free camera. Okay, free camera. Oh shit. Okay, hold on. That's not... That's not... Alright, this is ready for casting. Maybe I should do those tutorials. Alright, we've got some rolls. I just want to see what happens here. Do I have any more actors? I need another actor. Where's our set? Stewart Stars. Where the hell? Come on, I need some more actors, man. I already have you two. It's up here, right? Stage school, come on! You wanna be an actor? Well, you're an actor now. I don't know who the hell you were, but now you're an actor. What? A sign? Oh, I need a director. Shit, okay, I thought I needed an actor. Alright. Rehearsing the script. I just wanna see what happens here. And then I'm gonna do, like, the other tutorials. Go back and edit the movie again. Let's just see how it turns out. Alright, let's see it. Shoot it. okay, assembling on the set. Shoot the movie! I'm gonna watch those tutorials after this. Do freeform editing. Yeah, I'm just doing this to see what happens, to be honest.
Action.
Alright, well, she's dead. Cut. She's dead there.
It's a wrap.
Alright, who gives a shit? Let's let him make it. I'm gonna make another movie. We'll do freeform editing, we'll take a look. Where's that advanced script studio?
Action.
Where the fuck did I put it up here? Alright, let's do it again. Atomic Ray versus the Spidrons of Doom. Okay, who cares? Freeform, let's see what that means. Let's just do this. Okay. Add a scene, okay, we want to start in subway carriage. Sure. First thing I'm going to do is static establishing shot. All right, we're going to do an establishing shot first. And let's place the camera. Okay, this is toggle between the movie view and the free camera. Okay. So that's that. Let's get an establishing shot of none of these people are in the movie. This person has a gun. And this person's dead on the ground. Okay. Let's see, we have props, weather and lighting, backdrop. Yeah, turn the empty parts off. How do I make this a little longer? I guess I could just keep that going, but whatever. Open subway carriage. Okay. Pursuit. Enter horror. Enter axe. Enter gun. No, we're gonna do double sneak first. That's important. Alright, wait, they didn't even come in yet. It's just a static shot. They need to actually come in and then sneak around. Alright, who are they sneaking? They're going this way. Just take a look. Sliders, cranes, and dollies. Alright, the train's gonna be moving. Choose a backdrop. It's gonna be sunset. Change props. There's a fucking document on the ground somewhere. No, that's fine. Yeah, it's still in the urban subway carriage. Okay, pursuit here. Double sneak, enter gun, exit axe, exit gun. Enter gun. Sneak up, okay. And they I already have sneak up. On like this guy.
Well, I don't know. One minute.
So it's two people come in. So two people come in. There's two guys coming, and then only one exists. Alright, now here's how we're gonna change this.
Well, I don't know. One minute.
This guy is not gonna be here. Is it gonna be a little reversal here? Where's the other actor? Wait, isn't that the same guy? Who did she come in with? No, they come in together. Change the actor. Oh, jeez, what's happening here?
Well, I don't know. One minute.
Let me see what else you can do. Dress set. Change props. No. All right, now she's gonna shoot this guy.
Well, I don't know.
Subway carriage. All right, where's violence? Okay. Walk with violence with axe. Scream spin. Give money. All right, where's just like shoot guy? Drink poison. Can she just bite him? Vampire scene? Oh, vampire scare. What was that? Gun sneak by? Alright, she's gonna hand buzzer him. No, assassin. Come on, where's the violence, man? Alright, let's get shoot. Crouch shoot. Why the fuck are you in different clothes? No, it's not, I don't want that to be you. Why does she change clothes? She sneaks up behind him, and then she shoots him with different clothes on.
Well, I don't know.
No, you gotta have different clothes on. Be in the same clothes you just had on. Because this is her, right? Yeah, it is. All right, now we're in Westworld. You need to set an outfit in the... okay, I'll set an outfit in the main menu. All right, let's keep this going. then he has a shotgun. No. Okay, hold on. This is important. We're getting rid of this. She's gonna pull the shotgun out and shoot. Yeah, how do I delete this? I don't want this one anymore. Pause it. How do I delete this? Like this? There we go. Alright, she comes in. She's gonna say, okay, the game's like freezing. There we go. I need to set an outfit. How do I do that? Change props, weather and lighting, choose backdrop, makeover screen. Here we are. Okay, just stay all costumes. Just stay in this. Zoom in. That's what I want. Now, is she going to stay in this? Or does it change from scene to scene? No. Well, I want you wearing the other costume. Maybe I just have to say, I probably have to save it. Okay, this just got inherently better. It's gonna be like a guy in a chicken suit. Yeah, you're getting the fucking chicken suit. Can I search for that? All costumes. Previous category. Alright, there's probably a better way to do this. What? No, shit! That's the wrong guy. and then somebody else in a chicken costume shoots the guy who's supposed to be in the chicken. Okay, so we gotta start back here. We gotta put these people at all in mascot costumes. Yeah, you too. It's the same fucking lady. Alright, you're gonna be in this. You're gonna be like the fucking... You're gonna be the werewolf. That's so stupid. Okay. Oh, God. Alright, chicken costume. No, what the fuck is she gonna be? She's gonna be... No, it's gonna be like two rat people.
Yeah.
No, she was in the chicken costume. What the fuck is happening? Why is she not getting in the chicken costume? You. Get in there. Get in the chicken costume. Alright, there we go. Finally. Jesus.
Now we're getting in there. It's a mascot battle.
Okay, then. This is her again, right? There's only like... It's like fucking two actors here. Why do you keep doing this, lady? Okay, I very clearly have her selected but it does not want to make her in the chicken costume. You know what I'm saying? Like, am I doing something wrong here? Because I very clearly, like, want her to be in the chicken costume. That's her, right? That was, okay, that was weird. Alright, then, but the question is here, who actually pulls out the shotgun? Is it her? I think it is, yeah, it's her. So this guy has to be in a different costume. It can't be two chickens. Okay, it's gonna be the guy in the robot costume. Let's just see what happens here. There's the static shot. They didn't even come into the building, but it's okay. Here they come. This is just the opening, guys. This is just the intro. Alright, I need like an actor to be sitting on like, how do I add like an extra? Well, fucking whatever. He's just like, he's over here somewhere. And then who pulls out the shotgun? Alright, she pulls out the shotgun. What? Add a scene. Subway carriage. No. Wait a second. Hold on just a second here. What if she shoots and you don't know what happened? Hold on, wait. Violence. Okay. Cigarette death? Hold on, somebody smokes a cigarette and dies? Okay, hold on. Alright, this has to be this guy. Because isn't that the guy that's in the... Yeah, it's this guy, so then he has to be in the werewolf costume. Okay, he's not even standing there. Okay, urban carriage. Fall down. Does that fall? What? Drop? Die? Person dies. Okay. Alright, we need to like move the camera. No, that's gonna, we gotta be like a quicker fall than that. No, fuck. That's the wrong guy. It has to be this guy. Wait, who was the guy that was... I'm confused right now, hold on. Can I freeform use the camera, or do I have to, am I not allowed to do that? Can I place the camera, like, wherever I want? She pulls out the shotgun. And he smokes the cigarette. And this is the guy that was just smoking the cigarette. How come I can't drag him over here? Like, this guy, I want to be standing right here. But it doesn't want to pick him. Isn't this the... Alright, what the fuck is going on here? That's just changing his hair color. What the fuck? No, wait, did she, like, shoot him accidentally? Oh, shit!
It's a wrap!
Fuck, I clicked the checkbox. Alright, how do I go? No. Advanced Movie Maker. We're not done with this. Lead roles. Alright, I want you to be in your costume, though, supporting. Okay. Let's watch it from... No, all these people aren't existing because they're not in this. There's our static shot. This is when they come in. They get, they sneak in. Here comes the fucking big confrontation. Oh, wait a minute. Who's that? That's the guy that they're after. Takes out the shotgun. Guy's a long time to react. Bang! Then he smokes the cigarette and... And then he dies again. He dies twice. Okay, he dies twice. And then we need... So here's the big twist. Right? Huge twist. That's right. They thought they were like a team. Nope. Now hold on. Set permanent costume. Okay. I'll do that after this. We need to have critical talk between these two. Yeah, yeah, this is the big twist you guys didn't see coming. Yep, spoiler alert. They were like working together the whole time. She gave him the poisonous fucking cigarette. Yep. But then, what you don't know, Wolf guy gets the fuck up. They thought they had it done. Nope. Instead of it, he's got an axe. No. Doesn't even show him getting up. No, it can't be that. It can't be that. Subway carriage. Pursuit. Okay. Hold on. They gotta get off the subway. They gotta get off the... Keep this one in mind, because we're going to use that. Critical talk. he has to get up and shoot one and then chase him out. Person shot. There it is. I need more actors in here. Where is he? This takes a long fucking time. Hold on, wait, no, that doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense. Regain consciousness, okay. Regain. Regain consciousness. Why does it always have to be the same person? Should he have no costume on now? Alright, regain consciousness. Oh shit. Wait a minute, why is it showing us this? Oh boy. He's not dead. He's still alive. He's very slowly getting up. Okay, all right, can I like trim that shit? That's way too long. Duration, short. Backdrop. And this is when the train stops, by the way. He gets up quick. Actually, let me go in here now. And we gotta go to slide, scrolling. Yeah, it's just, yeah, this is fine. They're on the train. I love that image so much. Okay, they're sneaking up behind him. Let's take a look what we can change in here. Attack style. Chop. Neck pinch. Neck break. What the fuck does that do? Okay, okay. No, she holds him up, and then... Oh, that's fucking funny. So, neutral, novice. Cool. She's gonna do it real cool.
Yeah, you know, you bet you'd be ready. Yeah!
Which then in turn... he's smoking the cigarette. No, the train's just going. Can't do any changes to that. And then... What happens here? What? Where the hell is he? The fuck is going on? Okay. So then they have a critical talk. They have a nice critical talk about the upcoming problem. Mood. Argumentative. It's very abrupt. Chat and outcome, yep. Because it's like, well, I can't believe you didn't do that. I know. We gotta get out of here. How did you steal that briefcase without me? Yeah. Okay, and then he gets up. Oh, shit. This is where we're getting real fucking intense here. Short. The train stops. He gets up. Subway. Where was it? Where was neck break? Incidental. What the hell is it? Fight. No. Wait. No. He's to sneak up and break the guy's neck. Okay, sneak up. Monster sneak. Okay, it's this guy. Hello? There we go. Let's see what we can do with this. He gets up. They're in the middle of their conversation. They don't notice that he's creeping by. Wait, who the fuck is this? Who the fuck is this person? No, I don't want two people. Monster is sexy. The train has already stopped. This person doesn't exist. Get the fuck out of here. I want him to sexily walk up. No, that's not gonna happen. Back to the drawing board. You gotta choose someone. Well, I don't want it to be anybody. I want him just to sneak up sexily and then break the guy's neck. Because you could change lighting, by the way. It gets real moody in here. Okay, well, let me go back to this. Sliders. Listen. Well, it looks like we can't do sexy. What is sad? Let's watch sad. All right, no, we're keeping sexy. Fuck it. Who cares? Because then he sprints over and breaks the guy's neck. Okay, sneak up. I love how it's the same. It's the same. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I fucking love this shit. He doesn't need to be back here. He already got in here. All right, where's the robot? All right, now we can make it. Hold up. All right, let's see karate chop and see how that works. This is continuity. I'm not sure what's better, the karate chop to the neck or the- no, neck break. Are you shitting me? Neck pinch? Let's see this one. Stop the- oh yeah, the train's not moving, I forgot. That's awful. No, just snap his fucking neck. Train is stopped. Alright. And then, subway carriage. She runs. She's gonna be scared. Yeah, she's on like a cell phone now. Yep. She's calling, she's like, oh shit, he didn't die, the poison didn't work! Oh! What do I do? HQ! And then she turns around and runs and they're, okay. Shocked, stopped. Shocked, scared, terrified. Yeah, the poison in the cigarette didn't work. And our double cross didn't do anything. That doesn't seem very terrified to me. Scared.
Well, I don't know. Wonder about the garbage.
Yep, okay, the poison didn't work!
Well, I don't know.
I gotta get out of here! What am I supposed to do? Okay. Oh, fuck. Get in there. What emotions?
Wait, what?
Alright, now, here comes the exit, subway carriage. It was what, comedy? Comedy chase? Set your costumes. I will for the next one. Alright, this has to be you. And then this was this person, right? What the fuck is that? That's not the... He transforms? What? I love how it's the same. Alright, you guys almost ready to watch this shit? Yeah, I love how this guy just keeps transforming. You gotta put him in this thing. Alright. Alright, it's getting there. Direction. Yeah, they're gonna go out right. Brisk jog. Nah, that he's not going fast enough. Tired. Stop the train. God. Look at that. Okay. So this is gonna be the end. So he's gonna take a shotgun out now. Hold on. This fucking stupid movement. Oh my fuck. Okay, now he's gonna pull his shotgun up. I can't fucking do it. Fuck. Ah. This is fucking terrible. It's terrible. What was it called? Get me out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. Get me the fuck out before I fucking die.
Action.
Wrong actor.
Take back over.
Get it.
Library.
Fucking film it. Let's go. Okay, this one's ready for casting.
It's a wrap.
Ugh.
A new patch of the train started.
It's ready. It's ready. God damn it, man. That was fucking stupid. All right. Let's put this. All right. What movie is it going? What is this movie?
It's a wrap.
Let's get this thing in the casting couch. Over here. Begin casting. We got crew. We need some lead actors. Yeah, there's only two people in the- wait, isn't there three people in this movie? I thought there were three people in this movie. What? I thought there were three people. There's only two people? Oh, was that an extra? Okay, one of those people was an extra, apparently. I didn't even make a opening screen, by the way. I need a director. Oh, wait. Let me see what the hell this is. I want to watch this. Let's watch this fucking movie. No, I can't release it yet. Still shooting. What the hell was this?
Attempt to climb Everest ended in tragedy.
Gotta cast a train driver.
British adventurer Sir Toxteth.
He switched the werewolf part between two actors. I still need two more.
Now clear for one of our boys.
Where do I get the extras again?
Let
me just see what this is. Recess at the First Dawn. Oh yeah, this is the bathroom movie. This is like the thing I just was fucking around. I didn't know. 1.5 stars. All right, ready? Turn your volume down. Let's take a look and see what this is. Recess at the First Dawn. Terrible. That one didn't count. That one we didn't know what we were doing. All right. That cost $27,000. Oh, the studio's first ever attempted horror show is pretty fucking greatness. I love this game. This game is fucking perfect. Oh, man. That's a classic. All right, I need to. All right, where do I get these extras?
director is urgently required to the acting department.
God damn it. I need another director. I'm like loopy right now. Where are they? Can I not hire any more people? Where are the, don't they line up outside somewhere? You there. Unemployed? You're now hired. You are. No, these people here can only work here? Or am I missing something? It's like nobody, there seems to be nobody in line here to do anything. Do I have to fire some people? God, that's fucking so stupid. Literally hire the people applying for janitor as extra. Where is that? There we go, create extra. Ugh. My fucking head hurts right now. Casting school? Yeah, there's nobody here. Nobody's like in line. Nobody wants to like be a director apparently. Well, you're now a director. Come on down. You got your first job as director. Two extras, me, four crew members. My god. Where the fuck are the crew members? Create extra. Where is it? Create crew. Create crew. Create crew. Alright, here we go. It's time. It's time to see the fruits of our labor. Let's speed this up. Can I build some sets? Direct it now. No, you just go. You go immediately. Alright. Atomic Ray versus the Spidrons of Doom. What a fucking awful title. Go shoot it. Alright, let's go. Go for it. I probably should have done instant, huh? Put the movie into post-production? Well, it's shooting right now. And while that's shooting, let's, script. Make another script. I'm gonna laugh my ass off if the actors are in the wrong spot and there's extras and shit, like, for no reason. Yeah, okay. At least it's working. Dude, what really got me going, the thing that, like, made me go over the edge is the fact that, like, I didn't make an intro screen, so it was the same default fucking intro for every single intro screen. I don't know why that got me going so much, but it did. My stomach is killing me. Oh, let's speed this up a little bit. In the meantime, I want to say thanks to some people. I haven't checked it in a couple minutes here. A couple minutes, more like an hour. thank you to the Negotiator 123 for 3 months. Tubby Momo for 7 months. Serimity, thanks for the sub. Otters for Sale, thanks for the sub. Gwyn Blade. Yarnum Hunter, you have a great name. It's one of the best video games ever made. Thank you to Don Cad H. Boards of Pigeons for 9 months.
Yeah.
And then this guy too. Janik102, thanks for the sub.
Cut. It's a wrap.
Fox881 for 10 months in a row. Thanks a lot, man. Lieutenant Campbell, Vine Thulu, Thrumond SFC100, Sonicite, Talk Rothy for 9 months. Jerma sucks. I do. You are correct. Thanks for 9 months, dude. Card Junior 7 for 3 months. Why am I watching this trash filmmaker? I think you said that before. I think I read that, but I didn't say who it was. But thanks, Card. The Unholy XXX. Thanks a lot. Apollo 22237 for 9 months. Name the baby Jocko.
It's a wrap.
Because that's my World of Warcraft character. Because somebody just linked a World of Warcraft clip for some reason. Warm Like Biscuits. Crash Shoon. Thanks, Crash Shoon. All Us Donny, thanks for 13 months. I can't say your name, ever. You've been here for 13 months. Alastony. All Us Donny. I don't know, I'm fucking stupid. But thanks for more than a year, dude. That's pretty remarkable. And speaking of year-long sub stuff, guys, we're gonna get sub badges here very soon. Why is this frozen? Oh, there we go. This is going to be up to 2 year sub badges coming soon. The first phase of the channel redesign is coming this week. Blordell has been working tirelessly on it. Bloodborne stream hype? I don't know. I'll talk about that in a minute, but thanks, Cigarette Spaghetti, for the 10 bucks. Appreciate it, dude. Did I miss anybody else? You for 2 months. Cyborg, 92 for 2 months. Volkabar. And then I think I got down here. NakNud123. Boosh511. Yeah, I got these guys already. Thanks a lot, guys. And for bits, thank you, PolarAutumn201. I'm not going to fuck your name up ever again, Polar. See? PolarAutumn. I didn't say Polarardium. I'll resub till the day I die. Well, thanks a lot, dude. This movie's taking fucking forever. Remind me next time that we're going to do this to do instant movie making. Save the game, I will. But thanks a lot, Cigarette Spaghetti and PolarAutumn, for your 1,000 bits. That's a lot of money. Todd for 500 bits. Thanks a lot, Todd. All through Hitman, you threw shit at people, but this is the game you do, like stealth operations and sneaky neck snaps. Well, I don't know. Who knows how that movie's going to turn out? It might be a piece of shit. Sure, we'll find out. But thanks a lot, guys. Let's get back to it. Much love. Oh, let's talk about Bloodborne. So I've beat Bloodborne like 7 times or something. And I feel like... Action. I love how you can kind of say... Why is there a clown? Why is there a clown? Cut. Why the fuck is there a clown? Who is this? Something went wrong here. Something went wrong. There's a clown here now.
Wait, what?
Why? Okay. Apparently, it's a clown. I guess. thanks, Chrono Waster, for 9 months. Little Jerma Rat Jr. The movie is fucking ruined. Action. Where's the wolf? Where's the werewolf? Who the fuck is this? Who is this person? Oh, God. I don't know what's going on over here. Something is not right. But I guess we'll see what happens in a minute. There better not be a fucking clown. If there is, it was by mistake.
May I have your
set the permanent costumes. We'll do it for the next one.
For research in the lab. Action.
Wait, can I just, like, rip this off?
Wait, what?
This guy doesn't even have a fucking costume on! Hold on, excuse me. Where is it?
Newsflash, the tallest mountain.
Where's my fucking advanced script editor? Get it in there.
By two plucky adventurers.
I can't do it.
Left sweet wrappers, chewing gum,
fuck.
Empty oxygen bottles, and a glove as proof that the last pristine untouched.
What's wrong? What's going on?
World has been successfully scaled.
I'll return to set. What? The director is creating gaming liberties, creative liberties.
A new menace is threatening our nation. The teenager.
Here's the robot costume.
Respected scientist whose name we've forgotten.
Maybe it's just being weird.
As
get back to the set, you fucking pieces of shit.
Talking back to their parents.
Get back to the set. What are you people doing? Is this guy in a mime costume? What is your deal? Get over here.
Hey!
Are you shitting me? Get back on set. Didn't read my bits about not reading bits. That was the first time you read bits this night. I gave like, did you really? I did not even see it. Let me see. Shit, oh, damn. Yeah, sorry about that. I didn't even see it. It was for some reason, drowned down all the way down here. But thanks for the 2,500, female Jesus.
May I have your attention?
Full clown in the town movie. We'll make clown in the town next. Okay, hold on a second. What the fuck is going on? Would you finish the damn movie so we can see this train wreck?
Your attention, please,
Oh my god. This person has like a stomachache. Should I fire this person? They're just walking around in circles. But yeah, Polar Autumn gave 1,000 earlier too. Sorry about that. I don't like to miss those, but that's very kind of you, female Jesus. $25. Now he's just fucking lying in the ground. You're fired in 10 seconds. Oh my god, this guy's fucking driving me crazy. Can I force him to go to work? Get back to work. Okay. What was he? An actor? Well, you're fired. We're gonna recast you. This guy's gonna get recasted here in a second. No, I forced him in there. Now he's practicing comedy. This guy's not even in the movie. Get up there. Return to the set. What are you idiots doing? Here goes the movie. Okay, is he gonna be... He's getting happier now that he's practicing. This guy would rather practice comedy than be in a comedy. Alright, now you're ready to go. Let's do it, please. And thank you. Yeah. Back to the set now with you all. Okay.
Your attention, please. A star from a rival studio has just joined our stage school line.
Are we going in back in there now? What the fuck are you people doing? Cosmetic surgery. Fine. You wanna get your face torn into? Go for it. For all I care. I'm not, why won't they return to the, am I doing something wrong here? Like, return to set. Just re-drag them, everybody in there? They're all having tantrums. Can they finish the fucking movie? This is so stupid, the same guy! Get the fuck out of here! Fuck you! You know what? Fuck you too! Let's recast this fucking thing. Where are my other actors? This guy. You're now an actor here. I don't understand what's going on. Why is it shooting on hold? Do I have to, like, bring it? What the fuck? What? I had to like drag it in that little circle? Oh my god. Well, who gives a shit? Those guys are having a tantrum anyways. I didn't even know that thing existed. It's alright, we're good.
Action.
You're firing innocence, it's the script! The script is the thing, that's the problem. I thought it was on hold because like one of the guys was having a tantrum and like wouldn't go back to work. Alright, it's almost done. But anyway, I'll talk about Bloodborne while this is going. So, I've beaten that game so many times that I feel like streaming that game, it would be me just kind of going through the motions playing it.
Action.
And that's not like a terrible thing, but I'm not like speedrunning it or anything.
Cut.
And there's not going to be any big moments where I'm like, whoa, what the fuck is that? Because I like know everything.
A new pack is available for research in the lab.
So maybe as like a kind of just a chill out stream one day, I will just beat it in a couple streams. All right, it's almost done. We're going to see our fucking awful masterpiece. With the two actors. Oh, hold on a second. I think I understand what's happening. So there's two actors. One of them's playing multiple characters. Okay, I get it. I understand. We can research some shit? What can we research? Rehab, oh dear. Restaurant, script office, trailers. Post-production. Let's see what this does.
May I have your attention, please? Pack is available for research in the lab.
Save, save, save. Saved it. Jerma doesn't read chat? Yes, I do. I read chat all the time. Alright, this is pretty much done. Are you guys ready to watch our movie? I'm not having a good day. Look at all my Sims bars that you need to fill up. Alright, last scene, they're on 14 out of 14.
No,
oh my god, having going for get if they're going to get drinks. Oh my fucking god.
They stay up past 9. Some of them are learning to drive.
It's not even that big of a deal. Just finish the movie.
Scientists and scaremongers alike are saying that teenagers represent a threat.
Get this girl. You're the problem now, apparently. She's just drinking. I wish I could fire this person right now. Alright, this made $125,000. That piece of shit movie. Post-production. So, I'm gonna drag it in there and do post-production. Those darn I'd love for this to happen. Do I have to drag this in the circle again? Or what? Oh, do we have just to wait for this fucking lady just drinking on the job? Could fire right now, too.
Beer.
And she's going for a drink.
Oh.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Ooh.
Look, this movie's not any good. If you're drunk on set, I don't give a shit. Just get on set, please.
Huh?
Get the fuck over here. Finish the movie. Oh, I just made her clean up like oh god. I just made her clean like dog shit up. I thought that was like, go back to set. Get in there. Having a drink. Get in here. Go! She's so drunk. There's one scene to shoot. Please. Hurry. That's what you get for being drunk on set. I know, really. Like, come on. This is an important film. Alright. She was the director, by the way. Alright. The movie is ready. Kind of. Wait, sorry. Sort of. Yes. Okay. Alright, it's complete. Let's go to post-production. What can we do in post-production? Oh, Jesus. What? Oh, God. Okay. So hold on, get it like, let's get it like here. Let's add a sound effect. There's a lot going on here. Export movie, you can split the scene, you can, this is a, okay. No subtitle, I want to, wait, I can, dialogue? Record dialogue? How come I can't do that? Yeah, I might not be able to because I have a weird setup. Alright, I'm gonna add a sound here. Okay. They just like. Okay. Who the fuck is this? Okay, shit. Hold on, wait. So, shit is so fucked up right now. Shit is totally fucked. We need to change the music. No, we need to get shot. Punch face. Okay, I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing right now. All right, we're done. Post-production, good. I'll come back later when I figure this out. Save it. No, different title. All right, during the intro, we gotta have to have, Okay, hold on. I'm getting there. Give me a second. Give me 1 second.
Yeah.
These aren't even birds. They're like frogs. Fixed. Export movie? No, what? Online? What the fuck is this? Okay, save it. Train days 9. That's it, right? I think that's it. I think it's ready to go. Train days 9. Let's take a watch. Ladies and gentlemen, Train Days 9. Our first feature. Real feature. Please adjust your speakers to compensate for the noise. Ooh, we got our first 2 stars. 2-star rating. Mm-hmm. Good, pretty good script. Nah, movie quality was not that great. It's okay. Here we go. Oh.
Nah.
Oh my god, that was insane. That ending scream. It's like a bird. It's a bird noise. It wasn't even a purple screaming. It wasn't even a purple. It wasn't even a purple. Oh, fuck me. That took... Look at how long that movie took to make. 41 months! That movie took 4 years. Wow. That's unbelievable. Oh, yeah. Andre Silva really let this movie down. God damn it. The acting was more painful than gouging out your eyes with a spoon. Man, my, like, obliques right now are killing me. My fucking stomach is just killing me right now. Take all my bits. That was fucking incredible. Well, thank you, Renegade Coaster. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Oh, it was the second shotgun is what I went from kind of laughing a little bit to, like, who the fuck was that lady? She wasn't supposed to be in it. Play it again? We'll play them all at the end of the stream. We gotta make another one.
The weather is pleasant, and the
but thank you, Renegade Coaster, for the 18 bucks.
To live in the movie city.
Oh. Also, in the meantime, thanks to Renegade Coaster, obviously. Thanks a lot, dude. Mr. Wolfgang, thanks for the bits. Captain Humphrey's Seafood. Captain Humphrey's Seafood. That's a great name. Globetrotting Adventures, Angry Probe Droid. Thanks for 7 months. Chrono Waster, thanks for 9 months. Oh boy. Janik 102, thanks for the sub. Enan Animation, thanks for the sub. Tubby Momo, 7 months. Negotiator 123, thanks for 3 months and 7 months. Bird versus Robot Epic Battle. Serenity, thanks for the sub. Otters for Sale, I believe I got to you guys. I did. Thanks a lot. Much appreciated, everybody. Ugh. Post that on my main channel with zero context and a blank title.
Yeah.
Now that would be fucking hilarious. All right, let's go back. Let's make another one. This one's going to be even more action-oriented. Export to YouTube. All right, no, I'm not gonna fuck this one up. This one's gonna be a comedy.
Yeah.
No, action, structure, free form. The years pass us by. Lead role is gonna be on supporting three actors. All right, now how do I do a permanent costume? There we are. Right? No, this isn't like a person. I gotta give it like a role. Okay, Georgia. Can I put you here? I can. Okay. Here you go. Fuck, take my bits. The intro burps killed me. Yeah, that whole thing was just a total train wreck. All right, this is what our costume's gonna be the whole time. Oh, god damn it. Why the fuck do you keep giving me these stupid costumes? I'm not gonna pick a real movie. But Polarotum 201. Thank you, Polar, for the $30. 3,000 bits. That's very kind of you, dude. Let's see if we can make people can follow up. Alright, it's gonna be the ape. This guy in like a stupid spacesuit. Oh, that's so no, this one. No. Space. God, why is that like nails on a chalkboard? Yep, marsh creature. No, just everyone's an ape. They're all fucking apes, who cares? Except I gotta change the color. Can I change the color? I don't think I can. Well, at least there's two different apes. Okay. Then this is gonna be like a scientist or something. Yeah, this is the guy. He's like the news guy. Like the news beat. Is it like a newsy? Is it like a better news guy? Boiler suit, PT costume, English policeman, priest, scientist. There we go. I wish there was a way I could put like other shit on him. How do I like? Should they just all be fucking okay? There was another ape I could yeah. Okay, they all have to be. That would make the most sense. And a swamp creature, no. All right, this is the differentiate the two. So we got orange, black, white. Action movie. The years pass us by. Ape edition. So, Monkey Man 2, Gilbert wrote about Ario. No, that's not funny, Gilbert. No. There, just we know what how they are. The years pass us by. Fuck. I already forget who everybody is. Oh, there we go. Okay, it shows it on them. All right, this one is going to start. Oh, I only have a bathroom and bombed street. Shit, I need to build these. Shack exterior. Hold on, go back. So I don't. I need to actually build these, or is this gonna buy them when I click on them? All right, living room. Living room one. Okay, conversation. All right, they're admiring the baby. That's just their baby. Dismissive, supportive. Okay, these two are together. Or delighted. No, they're having like an argument. They're having an argument over the baby. That's how it opens. Okay. And then we're gonna stay in living room one. The hell was it? Okay, this is gonna be like a series of things, right? A montage of these two apes' lives. Start with a baby, we move on to like they're having a picnic in their living room. Yeah. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Awkward, promising, romantic, passionate. And there we go. So now they're very passionate. Ooh, yeah. The things are going great. Things are going great. Remember, we go back in time. Remember when things were great? I do. It's the intro to Fallout 4 Ape Edition. Oh, yeah. Pour that wine. Okay, things are going great. We're going to do it again. This time, like, they're in school. And now, like, the kid is all grown up. No, that's a different person. No, no, hold on, hold on, no. Because he's, this is the baby. This is the baby grown up now, so we're going to switch these actors. It needs to be, this needs to be this person. Right. Yeah, you need to be here. And you need to be here. Okay, so he doesn't want to go to school, you know, like, no, I don't want to go to school. It's like, you got to go to school. School, is there another school? Okay. Why are we in a saloon now? Where's like a, like on the, in the school? Okay, we go here, and then they sneak up. They sneak together. Hold on, hold on, hold on. They, I mean, you didn't know. You didn't know the mother and father were. Mother and father were secret agents. The mother and father were secret agents. It does it again. No, 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 I can't do that. Get this out of here. Get this out of here, too. They're admiring the baby. Living room one. And then in comes... Hey, we're gonna have a fight here. We need to have a incidental and preparation, conversation, violence, pursuit, loving, traveling. All right, enter. Like, the soldiers enter. No, shit, that's the same monkey. No, 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 no. Stage? No. Wait, we need props, too. Can I change this to poison? Okay, yeah, they're just drinking poison together. They're both drinking poison. Alright, let's dress the setup a little bit here. Personal bouquet of flowers. This is pretty detailed. This is great. Vehicles. Oh, Jesus. Hold on. Hold on. Oh, God. Here's $100 to upload Train Day 9 to the main channel. I've never laughed so hard in my life. Holy shit, dude, Will. RIP Dark Souls 2. Thank you for the $100. Putting that on the main channel. People are going to be like, what the fuck is this? But don't worry. Because we're about to make... We're going to follow that up with greatness. Because I have a feeling this is going to be good. Okay. But that's, extremely generous of you, dude. And never trust a purple with 1,000 as well. You guys are fucking... You guys are too much, man. We got to have mood lighting. Here we are. There, that's that. It's just a car in the fucking living room. Don't tell anybody where it's from. That is actually stupid enough and funny enough for me to want to do it. Okay, now we're going to go to living room one. Okay, enter. We need enter. Let's see what we can do here with the entering. Because the third ape, this is going to be like, oh, you like ex-wife here, ex-girlfriend type situation. Guy walks in on them both and it's like, hey, like, what are you doing with my wife? All right, that's where we're going with this one. Enter door. Enter door slow, because like this, this is the husband coming home. Okay, where? What was it? What was his name? No, that's that one. It's this one. Nope, it's this one. Okay. Husband comes home. And neutral, scared, sneaky, sad, or angry. Let's see. Let's look at angry. Okay. Sees these two together. Romantic. Okay, now they're like kissing. Yep. And he's gonna be like, no! What did I walk into? They're just gonna look out the fucking window. That's perfect, perfect. All right. He comes in. And violence. He's in, no, preparation. What is this? Corner punch? What? What is going on? What the fuck? He gets his ass kicked? No. He doesn't do that yet. He has to have a shocked moment. Oh, Jesus. Baked flakes with $50. $50 baked flakes. Thanks a lot. Also, I'd also like to see this on the main channel. We'll see. I would feel like I would piss off a lot of people doing that, but you know, sometimes you gotta say who gives a shit, right? Okay, wait. Someone's just taking a bath. Okay, where's the read scary book? Throw away. Chase up the stairs. Confrontation. But like shock. Scared. Upload all of them. The letter. And he walks in with flowers too. Yeah. So he's gonna come in with flowers. Because he just got home. And he's like, oh, I'm gonna bring flowers to my wife. No, yeah, this way. Wait, where's the door? Okay. He's kind of coming from the wrong side. Okay. All right, now here we go. Oh, I can't believe what I'm seeing. No! Oh my God! And the other actor is scared. Oh no. How could you?
Wait, what?
Okay, and then, where is it? Fight. That same shotgun. And then the soldiers come in. Okay, wait, that's a girl! Fuck, I have it reversed. Okay, hold on a minute. Let's go back. No. Wait. Go back. Go back. Kill a Crocomire for 5,000. Jesus. $50 again from another one of you guys. Why not straw poll for the best film at the end of the stream, upload the best one to the main channel, and name it my magnum opus. We'll see, but thank you, Crocomar. That's very nice of you. Very kind of you guys. There's a lot of different fights here. Fight shot one.
Well, I don't know.
Violence level. No, that's too abrupt. It's gonna start with like somebody getting punched right in the face. I wish I could preview it from here. Two people fight. Two people get into a fight. Fight. Okay. Well, she has to be on this side. And he has to be over here. Alright, let's go. Let's see what happens here. Okay. I like it. I like it so far. Okay, let's do it again. Fight again.
Yeah.
Okay, no, that's the wrong guy. It's this guy. And then they have a critical talk about the situation. Angry. Duration. Ages. No. Abrupt.
Well, I don't know.
Okay, there. Okay. And then we go. Then we go back to the fight. They obviously didn't like what each other had to say. They obviously didn't enjoy what each other had to the conversation that they were both having there. So there we're gonna go back to this. Okay. Okay, then let's kind of do this. And then that's fine there, living room one. Where did he get the gun? That's what I want to know. Pistol, Uzi, rifle, Uzi. All right. Yeah, that's there right there. Automatic. No, I like the Uzi better. What about the rifle? It just takes so long to shoot that gun. Okay. Then here comes the soldiers. No, where the fuck? This is not even the right place. Here we go. Okay, so that happened. Now we cut to the jail. This is like two weeks later, you know what I mean? He's in jail now. He got thrown in the fucking jail. Okay, we need like another actor. She's just the way. No, it's gotta be somebody else. Fuck. Who can this be? I need another actor.
Yeah.
Shit. How do I make this another person? Can I just delete her from the scene? dress set, change props, lighting, extra. How do I add an extra? Is there a way just to make me put an extra there? All right, it's just going to be like the director of the movie. Yeah, this is the director's cameo that he always wanted. Yeah, here's my directorial debut. Then he breaks out of jail. Switch over to your extras. Oh, shit, okay, yeah. Is this? Oh, yeah, I gotta go. Okay. All right. Can't change anything here. That's fine. Jail. And she's gonna break her out. All right. So the other ape is gonna come in here and break her husband out of jail, like her lover out of jail. No, I need another of this extra. Come on, Robert. There we go. This is, you're dead, so it has to be, no, it has to be you. Right, you. How come I can't change this? I can't, like, do any more scene editing? No, he pays off the warden. Okay, give money.
Well, I don't know.
Angry. Scared. Let's see what that looks like.
Well, I don't know.
This is long.
Well, I don't know.
This is too long. How do I gotta trim this in editing. We'll fix it in post. Okay, jail. Okay. You get broken out of prison. So this is gonna be here. This is you. And you. All right. And then they go on their big bank heist. And then they go rob the bank. They go rob the bank and they both get arrested, and that's how it ends. Okay, soldiers. No, this is supposed to be the bank. This is supposed to be the bank. Bank. Okay, enter. Okay, he's still carrying her into the. What the fuck? This isn't the bank. This is still like the saloon. I want to add the saloon. Do I not have enough money? I'm confused here. Bank. Wait, what? That is the bank. How is the bank the jail? I'm fucking out of my mind right now. No, look at this. This is completely different. Look at this. This is not the same place. Okay. Like, shouldn't this, it's not going anywhere. Wild West Bank, Wild West Jail? I guess it's just, okay. There's another bank, but you don't unlock it for years? Oh, okay, well, that's, all right. Well, they're robbing this bank. Here they come. Okay. Wait. It was this. This is the person that was carrying. Alright, no, here we go. This will be better. This is the bank. Pretend like you didn't see the other thing. In fact, we're just gonna delete this. This is better than Batman versus Superman. Alright, office. And then...
Wait,
one of them's gonna take out
what?
A fucking knife. Nah, I like the other one. Alright, where's the door? Right there. See, she has the knife. By the way, there's nobody in here. To, like, kill. I need, like, another extra. No, wait, what? Wait, is this another double cross? Okay, hold on, wait a second. Beating extreme. Like these two were working together the whole time. I broke you out of jail. All right, horrific. What's horrific? I kind of want this guy just to be like a dinosaur or something.
Oh.
Okay, hold on. This guy needs to be in a costume. No, he can't. No fucking costume for this guy. God damn it. Now it's just off the fucking rails. This is supposed to be apes. Okay, now these two go at it. No, wait a minute. Oh shit, hold on, did... Now we go back to... the living room. She wasn't even dead. How's that sound for a fucking plot twist? She gets up. She's fine. Mm-hmm. Not a scratch on her. We're gonna have fucking, like, weird lighting, too. Is she dead? Who knows? Is this like a dream? Could this be a dream? No, there's no, like, getting fucking hit by a car. This is what she walks with the axe. Yep, there we go. She's out for revenge this time. Get that lighting off. Let's get that fucking fog in here again. Lightning. I thought that said lightning for a second. And we're gonna have really scary music play there too. Where are your establishing shots? Good question. So now we're back here. We're back at the office. And these two are like, oh yeah, we fucking did it. Let's see, resolution. Dead body. Drunk stagger. Examine body. Assassin. Yeah, here come. Oh shit. What? No, that was stupid. This is stupid too. No, get out of there. Office. Enter, okay, enter with axe, right? All right, where's the axe? No, that's not it. That's the one I just did. That stern face. I want someone to get hit with a fucking axe. Hold on. Do they just have like enter axe? Oh, okay. There it is. All right. And office. Where's like fucking hit with axe? Bashing objects? Okay, pick up weapon, enter axe, turn with weapon. Walk with axe, exit axe. Why is there no fucking hit with axe? Oh, God damn it. Death at the door? What does this one mean? Wait, hold on a second. Okay, I got an idea. Who is still alive? This guy? Which one was getting beat up? I don't even remember what half this stuff is. I don't know. Okay, wait. Who gets beat up here? I don't remember. It's a double twist. All right, so it would be this guy would be answering the door. Oh shit, a twist! Turns out she was dead the whole time. Okay, and then, no, shit, wait, this guy's dead. I'm confusing my plot lines. Okay, now they're gonna celebrate and regain consciousness again. Where's like happy conversation? And now they're gonna admire the baby. As it all comes full circle. No, this guy. No, he's in like a different outfit again. Okay. And then, wait a second, you thought she was actually dead. She's not dead. This movie's gonna be like fucking 2 hours long. I thought he was the baby. Oh shit, we have major plot holes. So I gotta add the fog. Where's the lighting? Oh my god! Again! Alright. She gets up. And then... Oh my goodness, can you fucking believe it? A fight breaks out. No, fuck. I'm just doing the same thing I just did. No, she takes out an Uzi now.
Wait, what?
Hold on, what? What the fuck is this for? Why are they shooting out the window? They just suck that bad? They're trying to shoot each other and they just can't do it? Yeah, they get in a shootout. Okay, hold on, wait. It's gotta be this guy. He's in different clothes again. Where's Dai? Hold on. This is gonna be funny. Oh, god damn it, this has to be first. Fuck! Okay, this has to be first. Can I, like, move these to, like... Okay, I can. Good. Okay, so she regains consciousness. We gotta keep the fog. Right, here it is. Disaster. No, hero. And then this is the shootout. How long is this going to be? It's going to be like 5 minutes long. We need a shock. Okay, wait, we need the fucking other guy. There we go. He's dead. And here's the final shot. Violence. Arrested. No, she arrests him. Yeah, you get yeah, this is the end here, right here. You get arrested. Wait, wrong guy. And he was talking about the other guy. Okay, but no, you get arrested. No, you fucking you're supposed to be dead. Alright, that's it. That's the end of the movie. It's over. It's over. You get arrested. You got arrested. Failure, defiant, heroic. This guy changes outfits every time. Different fucking clothes every time. Regain consciousness in jail. Okay, we're gonna just... Oh, god damn it. Oh, but it's too late. You're in jail. All right, here's the end slide. Oh my god. That's fucking so stupid. Okay. Okay, we're done. The movie is complete. The years pass us by. Done. There it is. Ready for casting. Well, aren't these the guys that are gonna be casted? Alright, begin casting. We got some lead roles here. We're gonna have you. 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 Wait, what? There are three. Okay, they are there. Okay. Alright, now we need the director. This is an action movie, right? But who gives a shit? It's not like it really matters right now. Rehearsing the script. We need another extra. Why do I need extras? I thought I turned them off. Who wants to be an extra? You want to be an extra?
Wait, what?
What do you want to be? Extra? Sure. How do I train you to be an extra? There you are. Please come on over here now. Extras, 3 out of 3. All right. Save the game. Okay, resume. Now we just wait until we can, if the costumes get messed up, I, like, picked these three people. These are the three actors. If the costumes get fucked up, then, you know. I don't know why there's three extras. Load, save, options, quit. God, I'm getting hungry. Am I gonna, like, eat on stream? Wrong actors? No, it isn't. These are the right people. Alright, it's ready to go. Suburban living room 1. Oh, fuck. Okay, I need sets. Suburban living room 1. Where is it? Oh, god damn it. Quick, get it up there! What else do I need? West, Wild West Jail. I need the bank too, don't I? And what else? Well, we need some more workers. Hurry up and get over there, workers. Build it, build it, build it.
Your attention, please. The rehearsal phase of our latest movie is complete.
How many more sets do I need? Is that it? Living room? I feel like the, oh, office. Urban office. Let's get this lined up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't really matter. It can look a little sloppy, that's okay. I need some more workers. There's gonna be a clown. If there's a clown, I swear to fucking God, I'll be so angry. Ugh. What else we need? Wild West Jail. God, build it. Quick, 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 quick. Come on, come on, come on. You, over here.
The rehearsal phase of our latest movie is complete.
Yeah, so I wonder how 12 years to film. I'm gonna laugh my ass off. Shit, hold on. I need like a snack bar or something. Where is it? I need like fucking a restaurant or something like that because these people are just pissed off. Cause she's like, I'm stressed. I don't want to be in an ape costume.
Your attention, please. The rehearsal phase Wild West of our latest Jail. Movie is complete.
What else do we need? This is Wild West Jail. And that should do it. Let me go to her. What's wrong with her? Salary? You want more money? Fuck it. Who cares? I'm gonna pay her. How do I get to that menu again? Where is she? What are you doing? How do I get there again?
Your attention, please.
How do I just get to like the salary menu? I know there's a way to do it. Finances? Where is that? 12 years in ape? The world passes by? Isn't that an actual movie? It's gonna take like 12 years to make this fucking movie.
The rehearsal phase of our latest movie is complete.
What is this? You still pissed off? Where's the fucking financial menu? Oh, I thought he was making a reference to like how long the video was gonna take to make.
Your attention, please. The
Like, we were talking about the movie was gonna take, like, years to make.
May I have your
is everything all built? It's in the finest is in a building. Where the fuck is it? There it is. Okay. Come over here quickly.
Your attention, please. The rehearsal phase of our latest movie is complete.
Here, take more money. All of you take fucking more money. Who cares? It's sandbox mode. German racist. I'm sorry. I got like. That's not what I meant by that. I hope you all know that. I thought, like I said, he was referencing the fucking, like, time it was gonna take to make this movie. It's my absent-minded stupidness, and I'm sorry about that. So, let's go. I think we're ready to go.
Attention. An actor is needed in the casting office.
I need an actor? Who the fuck else do I need? Role unassigned. Who's the other role? Somebody like wait, somebody quit? I don't understand. I have to recast her? Oh, that was dumb. Okay. Alright, it's ready to go, right? Rehearsing the script. Good.
Your attention, please. The rehearsal phase of our latest movie is complete.
Mm-hmm. Shoot it!
Newsflash. It is with a heavy heart.
This is gonna take so long.
The grave news that some pinkos have beaten the West into space. A small, stupid basketball sprayed silver with a few antennas on it has circled.
You have a final at 7:30. I just want to see the ape movie. So do I. Weak-minded fool. It's gonna seriously be like a 25-year movie or like a 10-year movie. Think about it. If this movie was like 10 years long. The last one that we just did was like less than 2 minutes, and it took like fucking 4 years. This is going to take 30 fucking years to make this movie. Eat during shoot. Getting drunk. Oh, come on, you guys. Really? Whoa! Get over here. You can do that some other time. Go for it. Oh, no, my image went down.
Action.
There is one thing better. Girls.
Cut.
Yeah.
It's a wrap.
All right, while we sit there and let this finish, we're going to fast. It's fast-forwarding already. Holy fuck, dude. This is gonna take so long. But thank you to Meester Hybe for 3 months. Tyler Mike, Six Planet, Dark Saw, Fresh Till Death, Bug Cat Shervam. Thanks for 3 months. Twin Dap Psycho Pac-Man. Thanks a lot. And an animation, didn't you just sub? Globetrotting Adventures, thank you. Angry Probed, yeah, I think I already... I'm seeing these names pop up like twice. Because I didn't see Chrono Waster, did I? Maybe I did. But thanks a lot regardless, guys. Appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You guys rock. Year-long movie. This is crazy. We've already been going for 3 hours. Wow. I'm having like too much fun that I feel like we've only been playing for like 30 minutes. Is the ape movie spinoff of Rat movie? I'm not sure what the fuck it is. We're gonna do a lot of post-production to this, don't worry. Somebody's getting drunk again? Where the fuck are they going? They're just like sprinting in their costumes? God. They don't feel like working right now. That's great.
I got a whole shovel.
Fuck. What's wrong with you? Image.
Action.
Well, you're in a gorilla costume.
Cut.
How could they be shooting right now?
It's a wrap.
Oh, it's just her scenes. Okay. This is even in fast forward mode. My word.
There are 25 years in the making. He doesn't do anything?
How long do you think this is going to take to render with a 780? So, okay, well, we might as well. What the fuck? Throwing a tantrum. That's fine. Just get it done. Save it. Okie dokie, you got it. Save!
Action.
15 years. Alright, place your bets. What is the actual time that this movie took to make? More than 10 years? Years? I'm gonna say it's gonna take 14 or 15 years. 9 years. So can we expect this to release the day after Half-Life 3? Just look at the top left. Look at how far this is. It ain't even close. Control my actors. What the fuck is this person doing? They're like frantic. Get in there. Well, you're gonna get recast. How many years has it been already? It's been at least 2 or 3. This person is in such a bad mood. Yeah, well, by the way, you're at it. Clean up the fucking trash.
What?
Get in there. Alright, it's not even his scene. That's fine. I'm okay with that. Be wary of the recasting. You're gonna get clowns. Just tuned in. How long you're gonna be streaming for? Until I guess satisfied. But what this proves to me is this. Tomorrow, I kind of want to get the expansion to have more like things. Because in the expansion, correct me if I'm wrong, there's like explosions and stunts. There's a bunch of crazy shit you can do in the expansion, right? And can't you move the camera around freely in the expansion?
Whoa!
What is he hasn't eaten? What's wrong with him? No, he's mad about his image. He doesn't like his image. And somebody's having a drink. Whatever. Yeah, I think so. So what do you guys think? Like, tomorrow, would you guys want to see more of this tomorrow with the expansion? I would love to do that. That would be fun. Even more stupid shit to do. This person seriously keeps getting drunk. You've been in a gorilla suit for like 10 years.
It's a wrap.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. So, plan for tomorrow. We're going to turn this back on tomorrow, same time, with the expansion.
Your attention, please. A star from a rival studio has just joined our stage school line.
See you in 6 hours. This is taking so fucking long. It's going to be seriously like 10 years.
Whoa!
Get back on the set! Go! You still need to shoot, like, 20 scenes.
Action. Cut. It's a wrap.
I'm just gonna babysit this. And this is even in fast forward, too. Alright, who's next? Train day and when?
Hey.
No, get back here. I don't care if you're drunk. Film while drunk. Don't care. play a frog game in the meantime.
Cut. It's a wrap.
Yeah, when you're drunk for like a year straight, that's crazy. And
oh, I'm just a little tipsy.
I'll see the game is about to crash. I love how many times I have to do that.
Action.
Threatening to quit. Threatening to quit. Wait. Hold on. You must have money?
Cut.
All right, cut. There's the cut.
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap. Everybody leave for a second. Come here.
Hey!
Come here. I'll take care of you. Wait, you want to get implants? You want to get plastic surgery? No, he doesn't want plastic surgery. What do you want? Money? What does this person do? This person's like spying on him. And you. Oh my god. Is that going to help his image? He hates his image, apparently, I guess. That's what his problem is. Okay, how do you feel now? Let's see. Are you better? No, he's still not happy. Wait. Come here. Come on, do a makeover. Go for it, do whatever you want. But you're getting back in that fucking suit. Is he looking at porn? He just held it like sideways, that was fucking weird. And a makeover, there we go. Now he's happy. All right, now get back in the fucking costume. Shit. All right, now pay him some money. I can't lose this guy. Where's the money building? Finances? There it is. All right, what do you want? Where are the fucking... There, you all happy? Good. Threatening to quit. What the fuck is wrong? You too stressed out? Go to the bar. Quick. Go to the VIP bar. Alright, fast forward. Come on. He's starting to feel a little bit better. Give him a trailer. Good idea. Trailer. Cheap. Yeah. It's yours. He's feeling better. We're about to get on schedule. Threatening to quit. Hurry up and build this. Come here. This is yours. Assign. There. Still gonna quit? Oh, he's in a much better mood, but he's still gonna quit. Who are you talking to? All right, please. All right, you're finishing this fucking movie. That's all there is to it. You're finishing the movie. Go.
May I have your attention?
Oh, fuck, he's not in the costume. Oh, shit. No!
Cut.
He's not in the costume.
It's a wrap.
Newsflash. Reports are coming in that some pinko or other has gone into orbit.
He's not going to be in the costume
anyone
anymore.
Anyone living under the red banner would try to get as far away as possible from the bright
fuels
and tractors. So it's natural this guy jumped into a rocket.
Nah, you're fired. You're fired. Somebody else will fucking fill your place. How do I fire him? Makeover, quick. Where is it? I fucking went by it again, didn't I? This guy's got me all kinds of mad right now. No, where the fuck is it? That's his. Star and studio with mainstream packs, cult packs. Where the fuck is it? I wish I could zoom out more. I thought it was down here. Wait a minute. You just stand still for a second. Where the fuck is it? Is this it? Production office? There it is. Lower right. Alright. Get the fuck in that costume. Alright, which one was it? Oh, fuck. Which one was it? I think it was this one, right? There. He hates these costumes. God damn it. He's gonna be in one scene without the costume on.
Action.
Oh, my God. God damn it.
It's a wrap.
In one of these little scenes. Shit. Stay here. Finish the fucking movie. You're not even halfway done. Oh my God, where are you going? You don't go to, you're not even allowed to go to the bathroom where I am. This movie made by the way, Train Days 9 made $170,000. If you were curious, it made some money. I need to, what do I need to do?
Wait, what?
Archive. Archive. Back here.
Your attention, yep. Please.
Now you're upset. I understand. The director is seriously crazy. Hey, we got $100 million. We're fine.
It's a wrap.
Who's missing? No, where are you all going? Oh, new scene. New. Okay, good, good. We're done there. Now we're moving on to the next place. Good.
Whoa.
Like I said before, I don't care if I have to force them to work. Like, this lady seriously just wants to go get a drink. Every time. Who are we waiting for now? Who the hell is this? Oh, right. That's the extra. Okay. All right, we're almost there. Fucking 25 years later. I should have done, like, instant building. Can I, like, still do that? Game options? Autosave, maximum. No, that's too bad. I should have done that. Even on fast forward. We're, like, just about halfway done. Six years so far. Now where are we going? I don't think he's in this scene, is he? I don't think so.
Yeah.
Okay, no, here we go. He had to get changed. Save it. You got it. Thanks for the reminder. Almost there. I've been watching this stream for 6 years, I know, right? Alright, next scene. Everybody is not happy, but don't care. Get in here. Here comes the extra. This is fucking so long. Save the game again? No.
Action.
You're almost at the end. I'm getting sleepy. This'll be worth it. This is gonna be worth it. Don't worry. It's gonna change the world.
It's a wrap.
The years pass us by. Oh shit, the director's gonna quit. Sorry, I'll just get a new director. Fuck this lady. Think I care? You're easily replaceable.
Action. Cut. It's a wrap.
It takes a month for an actor to walk around. Seriously. Alright, so what are we... Well, let's talk about something. Let's have, like, a discussion. Threatening to quit? Are you threatening to quit again? That's cute. make a documentary on the making of this film. Only we got 14 scenes to shoot. Can I, like, save this script or something and, like, do it instantly off? I wish I wasn't an idiot and didn't do this.
Hey!
Alright. Getting there slowly but surely. Even if they quit. Guys, even if they quit, who cares? Who cares? They can just... One random person can get in a fucking gorilla costume. Doesn't matter.
Action. Cut. It's a wrap.
Did anybody do anything? How come they're not moving? They weren't moving at all. I love how it freezes when it loads, like, the next frame. Who are we waiting for? All right. 22 out of 34. Only getting close to 10 scenes remaining.
A man from the southern part of a small Asian country sat on a communist-made toilet.
It's been daytime for 7 years.
Communist superbug. If it spreads, our boys will go in and purge the pinko threat in minutes, stated one cautious government spokesman when pressed on how long a war could last.
This person's gonna quit. Can we get all of them done before she quits?
Huh?
Come on. What, new scene? Where are we going? Shit, she's gonna quit here. You, get back here. Where's the next scene? Going to get a drink. Where's the next scene? This way. Get over here. You too. Aren't you supposed to be here?
Whoa.
Get over here!
Hey! Whoa.
Okay, good. Who are we filming? Oh, right, when she gets up. Cue the fog! She's about to quit. I need a new director. This guy. This guy's gonna be the new director immediately. Watch this, ready? Oh, that's cute.
Your attention, please.
I've said, oh, that's cute, like 3 times now. Should I give her a trailer? No, what should I do with her? Send her to the bar? No, get fired. I can't fire her. I can't fire her. Why can't I fire her? Yeah, go get plastic surgery now. Maybe that'll make you feel better. And while you're at it, hey, new director. How do I like Adam? Alright, how funny would it be if she came out in a gorilla suit? I better not have just given her free plastic surgery before she leaves. Alright. Please come out in a gorilla suit. Please. No. Alright, cool. Your image is... You don't like your image still. Well, go get a makeover then. Go get yourself a makeover. Hurry, before she quits. Still here. Yeah. Oh my god, cool. We're getting there. Our magnum opus is almost done. Right, she just wanted to have a shorter skirt. Image is improved. Threatening to quit still. She's stressed out. Well, go do what you do best. Go to the bar. Go to the VIP bar. Yeah. You're having fun. If you don't, you quit on me. It says she quit. No, wait. Hold on a second. She's threatening to quit on the 25th of August. 1963. She's like a year late. She's late. She wanted to quit a year ago. Are you still threatening to quit? Ah, God.
I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this.
You just were at the bar. Yeah, sunshine and rainbow is flying out of you. Nice empty threat. I don't know why I find that so funny. That's fucking hilarious. She's still gonna quit. She's doing okay now. Come on, get your bar filled up. You can probably pause it to drop them between sets so they can't quit before the film's done. Oh man, that's funny. All right, she's no longer gonna threaten to quit. So, get over here. Go back to fucking work. But thank you, Cigarette, for the 1,000 bits. Thanks a lot, dude. Much appreciated. Where are you? You're threatening to quit. All right, this person was going to quit on November 21st, 1960, which was 4 years ago.
Cut.
This person was even worse.
It's a wrap.
All right. I guess these are very empty threats. 4 years.
I'm going to do it. I'm telling you, this time I'm going to do it. I'm going to quit.
It's like, okay, yeah, yeah, whatever, Gary. You're going to quit. You sure are. Who are we waiting for? Get over here.
Hey!
Who else? Okay, you can just stand around. Almost there. Less than 10. 9 more scenes to shoot. We got like burps to add and sound effects to add too. God damn it. Yeah, force them. I mean, I feel like I bugged something out where they were supposed to quit, but I just kept forcing them to work so they didn't stop and didn't quit when they were supposed to. All right, yeah, get back over here.
Has broken out between our troops and the north of a small East Asian country.
Yeah, the actors have been trying to quit for the entire movie. Oddly enough.
Action.
Bring this baby into post-production.
It's a wrap.
Add the shit we need to add. And we're gonna get, I bet this is probably gonna be 3 stars. We got multiple locations. There's like 4 locations in this movie. This isn't just on a fucking train. This is, go clean up. Oh shit, I just made that secondary director clean up trash and now he's gonna quit. Got threatened to quit. Go on. Yeah. Any more trash in the park for you to pick up? You gonna quit? I don't see any more trash for you to pick up. But you know what, like fucking scrub the floor in this like dirty bathroom.
I'm a director! This is bullshit! I have to paint the side of a building? I'm a visionary award winner! I swear to God, I'm gonna quit in January of 1962!
Fuck outta here. Nope, no you don't. Save the game? Okay. Doesn't the game automatically save every 15 minutes? We're almost done. Almost done. So, how many years do we have so far?
Action.
Has it been 8? 7? Still sparkling.
It's a wrap.
15 minutes is 2 years. Oh, those, these big hang-ups.
A star from a rival studio has just joined our stage school line.
Every time it does a scene, it freezes, and I get terrified that it's gonna freeze and crash.
Cut. It's a wrap.
6 years. It's a wrap, but not for you. Final four scenes. Then we get to see the fruits of the labor. When you stay up to watch a movie and a video game in a live stream.
Action.
So for next time, for tomorrow night, I'm going to make it instant. We're going to do the instant movie making thing. Because we've been spending a majority of the time waiting for them, you know, these people to like complain and tell me that they're going to fucking quit. What are you doing? Get out of here. Almost done. What does this mean? Action? Okay, good. This it's gonna get like 3 or 4 stars. The game's like dumb 2005 AI. Wait. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why are you in this costume? What the fuck is this? Why are you in this costume? Oh god damn it. No, that's you got in the wrong costume. This is gonna be all fucked up. Two more scenes. Dude, the stupid, like, 2005 AI is gonna be like, oh, you changed scenes 4 times. And you had 4 actors do different moves. This is a 10 out of 10 movie. Purple Rose Tattoo, thank you for the sub. Miguel Mean Green, Ben Elnor.
Action.
Welcome back, guys. Thank you for the subs. Waffle of Wonder for 9 months. It's that time of month again. Well, thanks for 9 months, dude. Seed Griff 23, thanks for 6 months. It's all love. It is. Meester Hybe, Tyler Mike 75, Sixth Planet, Darksaw, Fresh Till Death 56. Thanks a lot, guys. Much appreciated. And on the bit front, of course, thanks Cigarette Spaghetti for the 1,000 you gave earlier. Thank you, Todd. Toddy Nose for 500. Fuck! Get over here. Wait, is it done? There's one more scene to shoot. Where is it? Oh, fuck, it's in the dumb jail. Okay. Thank you, Toddy Nose, for the 500. Also, can we just acknowledge that this is a very well-made game? It is. This is an 11-year-old game. And this 11-year-old game feels like it's a pretty current game. Just judging by, like, the world building and scene building and stuff. Where's this guy going? Is that it? 33 out of 34 scenes? 34 scenes done. We're done. This nightmare is over. No, it's not. What's left? Finalized shooting. The last scene. Get it done.
Yeah.
But no, thanks a lot, guys. Hey, PB Bullet, thanks for the sub, dude.
Action.
Final scene. It's almost over. The nightmare's almost over. Save it. Bring it to post-production, baby.
It's a wrap.
Wait, what?
Time to edit it up. There it is. Yes. Instantly quit the second he was available. attention, a star has quit the second he was fucking able to. Okay. The music has got I want different music. What is the secret agent? Let's see what it is. No, okay. We'll do secret agent doesn't need to be here. Get rid of that shit. Okay, we're gonna have, here's the opening screen. Okay. Get some applause here to make sure people cheer for the movie, to make sure people know that they have to fucking cheer. Is there like person scream? Okay. Anything? Any more? Any more? There we go. This is what I was saying. All these sound effects sound like they're voiced by me. That would be fucking hilarious. Alright, I'm running out of room here. One more sound. And we need a long scream. Dude, there's a shitload of screaming females, but there's only one or two male screams? Okay, whoops. All right, now the music starts. This is like the happy music. No, that's fine. Here we go. Beauty like no other. All right, and then this goes on to here. They both drink poison. That's good. We can drag this back a little bit with the trimming tool. How do I delete this? There we go. No, what? No, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, well, that has to stay. That has to stay. How do I just, I want to drag this. I want to cut it here. How do I just cut this? Bad movie. Like, how do I just get rid of this? This is going to be such a piece of shit. I can't wait. And right here, the neck, the music that is to change. Can you add an awe to the kiss? I'm going to, don't worry. I'm going to add more sounds, but I want to, how do I trim shit? Drag from the end, really? Didn't seem to really do anything. That just seems to move it around. Yeah, that's just like dragging it back and forth. Hey, ready? I'll drag the right end. Watch, ready? It just moves it. Can you stop the movie? Maybe. The movie is stopped. Record your own voice? I don't think I can. Yeah, I think it's like an old ass game. Scissor only affects the video. Playing a new song will stop the previous one. All right, so what if I just do this? So this needs to be like a scary song. So he opens the door here, right? Okay. Alright, I need to add like an aw.
Wait, what?
Fuck, it's gonna get all fucked up from here. Fuck me. God damn it. No. You're 12. I know, dude. Fucking trust me. I know. Now I need to add right here. That's not a chicken. That's not a chicken. This is a guy doing a chicken. Holy fuck, that's awful. That's a guy making a chicken noise. He's got flowers in his hand. Wait, when did they, I forgot about the shotgun. Okay, hold on a second. We need some different music. Okay. Okay, hold on. No, I didn't want to put that there. Oh, fuck, I'm sorry. That just Let me out of here. Come on, there's got to be like a get me out of here. I can record my own, but how do I do that? Can I do that on like Windows 7? See, like record dialogue. I can't like press it.
Wait, what?
Doesn't let me do it. But thank you, Killer Crocomire. These sounds of pushing it. Oh, wait, wait, wait. This is important. God, you guys are gonna think I'm a fucking child here. God, you guys, this is so fucking childish. What a fucking little boy. Which is she does a fart noise when she moves back and forth. Fuck, she moves back like two more goddamn times. I'm spending so much time on this. Like, right there, she shits her pants. That was the last straw. Wait, they're fucking kissing? What the fuck is this? What is happening here? Almost done. We're getting there. Okay, one more song, and that's gonna be a wrap. Alright, we need... I don't even know. Will this work?
My name is Tony Manager.
What else is there? Alright, I need like a fucking horror sound here. Alright, let's just fucking watch this piece of shit. Let's just watch this fucking pile of crap. Wait, I'm so confused right now. Does anybody remember what happened here? I don't know what fucking happened. Something got really fucked up here, and I don't know what it was. But, okay. I'm gonna do all out action. We're done. That's it. Print it. Print it. Print it. Save. Yep. Okay. Here we go. You guys ready for the masterpiece? I just moved something. I don't know what it was. Let's go. Movie has been saved. Let's release it. If this doesn't go on YouTube, I'm gonna climb in my dryer and turn it on. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's been like 2 hours. But let's see what happens with The Years Pass Us By. Ape Edition. Two stars. The script quality. Come on. Fuck. It's bad. It's bad. All right, here we go. Turn your fucking volume up. Okay. Oh,
No!
Well, I don't know. I wonder what I
got.
Wait!
It's the wrong actor!
Ooh.
It's the wrong actor! Wait! Broke him out of jail. Oh, he's got a knife. Who the fuck is this? Damn it. That was fucking amazing. God. I did not think this game was going to make me laugh as hard as it has. But man, that's fucking funny. Just the fucking, they're going the wrong way and shit. Like, people walking in the scene at the wrong time. Extra scenes that didn't need to be there. I fucked up something with the when the ape slipped on the banana peel. Oh, I'm gonna fucking throw up. All right, 92 months. This is how long. That's like fucking almost 10 years. Production cost. This cost $422,000. I hope you're happy. You killed me with laughter. Dude, I could have died right there, too. Ugh. put them all on YouTube. Oh, that's seven, that's almost 8 years. Well, that was a journey. A solid film that's unlikely to enjoy much box office. Look, it's one of those cult classic movies. I'm not even kidding. I'm probably gonna like diarrhea later because like my stomach hurts so much. I'm gonna like shit my pants in an hour. Oh. Well, there it is. Let's see how much money it makes. It's kind of killing it right now, actually. Ugh. But I think I'm gonna call it there. Because that seriously killed me. I need to go take, like, a break. Ugh. This is gonna make, like, $1 million. My word, alright. First of all, thanks to all you guys giving these bits G's mid. Renegade Coaster for 1500 bits. That's literally the hardest I've ever left. Well, you're welcome. It's this game. It's this fucking game, man. It's the movies. There's an expansion. I'm definitely, absolutely gonna stream this tomorrow with the expansion. Gonna go all night? Well, it's midnight. That's all night. You're the fucking devil. Oh, jeez. Hotel complexes to be built there. You better hurry, though. Yeah, there's no way. Unchecked urban sprawl. There's absolutely no way I'm not going to play this game tomorrow night with the expansion. We're going to make another fucking outrageous movie. The expansion adds a ton of shit, apparently. Oh. But thank you so much. Cigarette spaghetti, $1,000 fucking. I mean, $1,000. $100, 10,000 bits. Damn, dude, thank you. Doctor recommended 500 bits. Thanks a lot, man. You guys are spoiling me right now. Thank you, Grimman 342, for the 1500. Much appreciated, dude. Oh, that was fun. Renegade Coaster with the 1500. Did you do it twice? You gave a lot of money, man. Tender Taco, 500 bits. Wait, Grimman for 500 earlier. Big Marsh 213, 1,000 bits. God is dead, Jesus. Cigarette Spaghetti with 1,000 again. Crockemeyer with 1,500. Thanks a lot, man. I gotta find a way. By tomorrow, I'm gonna figure out how to put my own dialogue in the movie. We'll make something stupid. Hand Shoes, thanks for the 500. Much appreciated, dude. You gotta be pretty immature to not laugh at a fart joke. Well, it's just the way that they were placed. It's just so out of this. There's no reason for it. Ugh. But thank you guys. Bert Glick, thanks for 2 months. Crutherford for 2 months as well. XX Fishy for 7 months. Mr. Duck Plays for 9 months. Thanks for the great streams and the great laughs. Well, thanks for sticking around, man. That's a lot of consecutive time in a row to be subbed to a channel. So thanks, Mr. Duck. The Ameriman for 6 months. Meep 617 for 10 months. PB Bullet, thanks for the new sub. And that's where I'm going to call it. Because I need to go take a break. Because that, seriously, the first one was funny. The second one was really funny. That one just put me over the fucking edge. Yeah. This game's amazing. I'm so glad that this was like a heavily requested game by a few people that were like in the chat. And I'm saving, don't worry. And I did, like, you hit the nail on the head. This was a perfect game to play. So for tomorrow, 7 p.m. Eastern time, I'll see you guys all there. It went for about 5 hours. The stream turned off for some weird reason. I have no idea why. I wish I could tell you why the stream just cut off after an hour of playing. I don't know. But have a good night, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with the expansion to the movies. And another stream. So, much love. Respect. Peace. You know how it works. See you guys tomorrow. Yeah, that's a cut. That's a cut.